Good morning, you bass fishermen. Here we go. Ranger's new RT198P. The 19-foot 4-inch aluminum padded bottom bass boat by Ranger. It is foam filled. It comes on the Ranger Trail trailer. Fold away tongue. Aluminum wheels, spare tire kit, road armor. Very nice trailer with LED lighting, guidons for the boat, ratchet strap tie downs. Really cool trailer. The boat, of course, is a padded bottom boat, just like the big fiberglass Rangers. This thing comes with a Mercury Pro XS 150 on this 19-foot 4-inch boat. This one is white in color, as you can see. It's a very pretty boat. Has plenty of room up front. Has a Minn Kota 24-volt 70-pound thrust trolling motor. Recessed foot control. Comes with your fishing seats. Has large deck up front. We're going to get in this thing and I'm going to show you all the compartments. And that this one is a dual console. Keep your passenger out the wind as you out the wind. Fishing seat in the rear also. As we get up into this boat, as you can see, this passenger console has a glove box. Large glove box. Lockable. Tools. Compartments to keep your tools. It has a Lowrance Hook 7. Has all your gauges. Rocker switches. Mercury control box. Your live well controls. LED lighting and a 12-volt charging system for your cell phone or whatever. It has a 4-person capacity or 660 pounds cup holders. Really nice upholstery. Color match for this boat. It's really good looking. In between your passenger driver's seat is a really cool box to put wallets, paperwork, anything of your needs. And it's built durable to step up onto the back deck, which is gonna give you your large aerated divided live well to keep those big bass in. You have dry storage here with your electrical schematic. Across behind the driver, get another dry storage box. In the back, which is gonna be your batteries, your oil for that Pro XX, your battery charger, room to get to your plumbing, Everything's here. Ranger does it right. You have C-Star hydraulic steering.
I got about 10. Oh,
there you go. Good, man. Cup holders, grab bars for the passenger. More drive storage. Your center rod box for tackle and rods. Lockable. More storage for them rods. This is your cover for the boat. This particular model has a cover we ordered with it. Ice chest, fish box. Dry storage. It's all here. It's all lockable. Plenty of room up on the front of this deck. You got your trim switch for your motor, tool holders, iced tea holders, recess controls for that trolling motor. Really comfortable, durable fishing seats from Ranger. As you see, this is one fine aluminum bass boat built by Ranger. Of course, we know if it's built by Ranger, it's built to last. So you heard it here, you saw it here, all at Austin Boats and Motors, Lakeway, Texas. I'm Dale Vircher, or you can come by and see Martin Boyer or Eric Ruiz. We'll be glad to help you with all of those bass fishing needs. Thanks and come see us.